Hello and welcome back, kids. Today we are going to learn addition word problems from your mathematics textbook, that is page number 30 and 31. Read and solve. First question is, Salil had 6 chalks. Hamid gave him 3 more chalks. How many chalks does Salil have in all now, kids? What we have to do is, Salil have in all means we have to add them together, means we have to put here plus sign. When you heard the words like plus, combine, total, all together, more and collect, what we do? Yes, we add them together or we use this sign. Now tell me, how many chalks Salil have? Yes, Salil has 6 chalks and Hamid gave him 3. So in total, Salil have now 9 chalks. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Now question number 2. Ketan has 4 almonds. And Neha has 4 almonds. How many almonds do they have together? Now, in this question, what is the magical words that we learn here? Yes, that is together. Together means what? We have to add or we have to plus. So, how many almonds does the Ketan have? Ketan has 4 almonds and this Neha has 4 almonds. And now, all together they have 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Now, question 3. Joseph has 7 flowers and Angel gave 2 flowers. Find the total number of flowers with them. Now what we have to do here, when we see the word total, what we do? We add these two numbers. Now tell me, how many flowers does the Joseph have? Yes, Joseph flowers are 7. And how many flowers Angel have? Yes, she has 2 flowers. Now total means we have to put here plus sign. Now tell me, 7 plus 2 is equal to. Now count 2 after 7, that is 7, 8 and 9. It means 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. The next question is, Jia has 5 beads and Parmeet has 3 beads. How many beads do they have together? And when you heard the word together, what we do? Yes, we put here plus sign. It means how many beads Jia has? Yes, she has 5 beads. And the Parmeet's beads are 3. And together means what? Together means we will write here plus. It means 5 plus 3 is equal to how many total beads? Yes, 8. Now students, next question is, color the petal whose answer is equal to number in the circle. Now what we are going to do is, answer should be 8. Whenever we add these two numbers or these two numbers, answer will come 8, then we are going to color this pattern. Now tell me, 6 plus 2 is? Yes, very good. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. It means we have to color this pattern. This one is done for you. The next one is 3 plus 4 is equal to 8? No, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. It means we are not going to color this pattern. Now next is 4 plus 4 is equal to 8? Yes. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. It means we are going to color this petal in blue color. Now next question is 5 plus 3. Now tell me, what is 5 plus 3? Yes, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. It means we are going to color this petal also. Okay. In this class, we have this last petal and we can see here 2 plus 4. Now tell me, what is 2 plus 4? Yes, 2 plus 4 is 6. Is equal to 8? No. It means we are not going to color this pattern. Now kids, we have here another question. And the answer should be 9. Now tell me, 7 plus 2 is equal to 9? 7, 8 and 9. Yes, 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. It means we are going to color this pattern. And next is 5 plus 4. Now tell me, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9? Yes, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. It means what? It means we are going to also color this petal in orange color. Now, next one is 4 plus 3 is equal to 9? No, 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. It means we are not going to color this petal. Next is 6 plus 3. Now tell me, what is 6 plus 3? Yes, 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. It means we are also going to color this petal in orange color. Let's do it. Very good. And the last petal we have, 2 plus 5 is equal to 9? No, 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. It means we are going to color this pattern. No, we are not going to color this. I hope kids you understand all these additions and word problem too. Now we have another question. Let's move on that. Add the numbers given on a butterfly and join it with the correct flower. Kids, we have here different colored flowers and we have here also some butterflies. And on this butterfly, we can see here some numbers are written and we have to add them together. Whatever the answer will come, we have to join or we have to search the answer from this flowers and we have to join them. Now tell me, yes student, 7 plus 2 is equal to 9 and that's why question 1 is done for you. Like this, we are going to add numbers and we will find the answer and join this flowers and butterfly. Okay, the next is plus 1 is equal to 6. Where is number 6? Yes, here it is. So we are going to join this. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Next question is 3 plus 2. Now tell me, what is 3 plus 2? Yes, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. And where is number 5? Here it is. So we are going to match them together. Next is 4 plus 3. Now tell me, 4 plus 3 is 7. And where is number 7? Yes, here it is. We have your here also 7 and here also 7. You can join any one of them. Next one is 6 plus 2. Now tell me, where is 6 plus 2 number? 6 plus 2 is? Yes, 6 plus 2 is 8. And where is number 8? Here it is. Yes, 6 plus 2 is 8. And the last one is 7 plus 0. Yes, 7 plus 0 is also 7. Yes, when we add 0 to any number, the answer will be the same number. It means 7 plus 0 is 7. So we are going to match them together. Thank you so much kids for watching. Please share and subscribe. If you like this video, please hit like button.